first sprint is at 7.8. Is that right?
That's how I read it, yeah.
That's correct.
I mapped in the other day, 7.6 at the beginning. I think 7.8 is the finish line. Okay. That's where mine goes. I like to start a little earlier than start ramping up a bit.
Hey, everybody.
Hi, Max.
Hey, Max.
I love the new jersey. New kid.
Yeah, they look pretty sharp.
Goes well with my helmet.
You know, Jeff, I was going to say, nobody's going to laugh at your helmet ever again.
What ride did you get that from, Jeff? I've never seen another person with that helmet.
It's from a Zwift Academy try a few years ago.
Okay.
Maybe 2 or 3 years ago.
Yeah,
I think Jeff was the only one that did it. He's been wearing the helmet.
No, there's a few guys who did it. I've seen them.
It only took us 15 hours to get the kit.
Was it 15 only? I thought it was more than that.
Well, we've been up for 3 years, but we submitted the original request 15 months ago.
Wow.
Because we had the artwork sent it in. The guy that was doing the jerseys got let go. Cut back. You know, everything was pushed back. Finally, guys, we got to push through.
I like the blue patch on the bum.
You like that? Yeah, that was Matt Thompson had a lot. He did a lot of the design work on this. We made a couple of modifications from the wheel kit. So obviously, the blue bottom, the big logo on the back, like what you see on your real life kit, but. But yeah, Matt did a lot of the artwork and the design.
Must be a lot of work.
For him, it's easy. So, but on the chat on the right here. Hey, good. Hey, guys, how's it going? Hi, Steve.
Hey.
Just got on the bike. Nicely, not warm up.
Oh boy, 15 seconds.
Yeah, I'm not warm up.
Yeah, yeah. Got 7K to warm up, no worries.
My plan is to not do the first sprint until the second lap.
Thank you.
was close. I don't know who attacked that.
Well, they won't get the fastest time by itself.
Thank you.
recovering.
What the hell? That guy just disappeared on us, Max. Oh, there he is.
Yeah, I saw that. Hey, Don, we're 4 seconds behind you.
Yeah, well,
got you at the top. Well, I
did.
Hey,
in. Let's go.
Thank you.
dropped a couple of hats, I think.
Down to Jeff. We're in no man's land. So let this guy do all the work.
Sure. Sounds good. He seems happy, dude.
It'd be good if I could hold off the group behind us, eh? We just take these days to the end. It might be just the, we won't have much competition up the hill. And I didn't work very well.
Yeah, actually, I think we need to work a bit harder.
Yeah, we don't want to regret. We're keeping around 30 seconds, 20 to 30 seconds, I think we're right.
A little 15 seconds of catch. We'll just alternate.
Sure.
And make this guy catch up. Stay on his wheel. Make him pull you up. Whoever's off the front.
Hey, going.
Okay, just going. Stay right behind him, Don. Make him work. And as soon as he catches up to Don's wheel, then you go.
Okay.
We'll break this guy. Thank you. All right, I'm right here. I'll take them next.
He's wanting us to go in front.
He's not working. He's off to our strategy.
If he's still on the front of that group, he's working hard to get you guys. He must be tired if he's not chasing.
Chasing.
Yeah, I'll bait him in. As soon as he hits my wheel, then down you go. Here he comes. Okay, Don. Let's just keep working him. Easy, Jeff. I think he's tired.
It's not coming.
Yeah.
We're still gaining on the group behind us. Well, I guess it's a gap. Time gap. We're worried about, aren't we? Okay, somebody else gone. Yep, done.
I'll just sit on his wheel, Jack.
Are you guys French again or not?
I'm not, no.
No, we're just playing with this guy.
Yeah, if your legs feel fresh, I would try to bring you another towel.
Yeah.
20 seconds, I just cruised up.
Okay, I'll go next.
Okay, Jeff.
You guys have good drafts on the rooftop?
Yeah.
I mean, I've been pulling some fresh legs and barely beach this either. By a split second, maybe.
Don, you okay?
I had no draft.
Here, coming back on.
Jump to that. Don, if you're done.
Okay, I'm gonna go again.
Alright. You think this guy has any idea what we're doing?
He's gotta caught on by now. Come
yeah.
on.
I'm going.
Sure.
Backing
off. Alright, I'm going in.
I'm going again.
Okay.
Thank you.
Stay behind him. He's coming back.
Max, go ahead, yeah.
Get him behind the van.
Yep, let him get it. Want to sit him behind there, or are you right to keep him?
He's on.
Okay. Alright. Well, we'll take it off a bit.
Alright. You guys are having fun. Meanwhile, I'm sitting in behind a bunch of cayennes and pepper tins.
I can't believe this guy. He's still hanging on.
Yeah. He's got to be tired, though.
Pretty strong guy.
Yeah.
Look at the drop.
Good luck, guys.
Let's let him do the work for a while if he's going to ride that hard.
make them work.
Hey, are you going to spring? Hey, Mike, do you want to lead out?
No,
I'm not going for this. I'm going for the tower. But if you want to lead out, let me know.
No, I've already
got them. Yeah, I'm going for the third one. So.
You need the middle one.
You need the middle one? Okay, I'll give you the lead out for the... I'll give you a lead out for the middle one, you give me a lead out for the third one.
All right. So it comes up on 34.
Centimeters, I guess.
Yeah.
Okay, Max, he's coming.
That's it.
Mike, where do you want me to go? Coming up 34 points.
You just tell me when you're going to go, and I'll... Tell me when. It's green on the left.
Do I want to take it out a bit?
Okay. We're going to be out of the sun. Thank you.
These guys are not going to give us much drop. Right, so.
Yeah, we're just going to fly. You just tell me when you get around. 100 meters before that.
Yeah, 1 or 200 meters here. Yeah. Speed, okay.
Yeah.
I'm slowing it down.
Okay.
Ready? Start going. Start going, Mike. worry about him. Don't worry about him. I'll catch him. I'm behind you, Pat. He's up. Alright, he's up. I'm 4 seconds behind you. Sorry, I've got you up. Yeah. He's a group in front of us. Yep. Sorry, I'm parking my van.
I'm
behind you now. Get a bit of speed.
So we can just sit behind this guy. We don't have to kill ourselves. He doesn't matter in the standings. We just gotta watch behind us, make sure whoever's 32 seconds back doesn't catch. But I think we're good.
Both guys look like they're pulling.
Yeah, they've caught up 10 seconds fairly quickly.
It's gonna be hard to catch more on the hill though. We're on the fastest hill.
Yeah. Once we get going on the hill, do you know what kilometer it starts?
Yeah, about that.
You're a nice teamwork there, Mike. Good stuff.
Come on, it's closing, buddy.
Down to 30. Down to 29.
Yeah, we're going to keep going.
A little bit of an effort.
put a stop to the catching.
I think we got him. We broke him.
It's about time.
Uh-oh. Maybe not.
Stay after him, guys. 500 meters, come on.
All right, come in, Avery.
Come on, Don.
Go, guys, go, guys. 12 seconds behind you, Frank.
I'm happy.
I mean, a group of four.
I was going to go for 10-11.
Okay, hang back. I'll give you some drop for the first time. If you want.
I'm fine. You got me.
They're 9 seconds behind you. I went for K-11 on the first lap. Oh.
Make sure you go past the banner. Go past the banner.
Yeah, past the banner. 100 meters.
200 meters or so past the banner.